die. I'ma fight, I go down, bet I strike, I go hard day and night.
Guys, GG Boy back with another video, back on here in this WWE Mayhem. Guys, you already know tonight's Survivor Series, guys, and I gotta make the video for you guys. Which one's gonna win, Raw or SmackDown? We will never know. Well, we have to do the video today, guys. So yeah, the team's the same. My team hasn't changed yet. And yeah, where am I going, guys? I don't even know where I'm going. And we're already at the pay-per-view. So yeah, we're gonna go on to Survivor Series, that beginner mode. We need one more woman on the team, so we need to think about that. Obviously, we're getting Oscar for the woman. Cesaro, Road Dogg, and The Fiend, the usual. Now let's get it. All right, facing King Woods first. Let's see if the Swiss Superman can take him down. Yeah. King Woods thinks he's all nice because he's king. I respect the dude, but nah. You already know. You already know he ain't getting that win over the Swiss boy. Because he's going for the neutralizer. You already know. And this dude. Man, that was mad easy. Oh, you see that Survivor Series pick? Yo, that thing looking nice, though. That thing looking nice, though. Kofi. The king, the knight's right hand. The king's right hand. Bruh, I literally forgot how to speak, bruh. I'm at the king's, right hand, like the right hand to the king. I don't know. I don't even know what I'm saying anymore. Oh, damn, that took him out. Damn, so close. Damn. Let's go, we going for the neutralizer. You already know. Let's buy that. The inconvenience. I hate when they give us these commercials. But still, that Survivor Series pick look fire. But yeah, I hate when they do that. Oh, Mr. Steffi Rollins. We were igniting the feud when he was bullying Cesaro. Yeah, Swiss Def, you already know. Damn, this boy's still shaking. You already know I don't lose. But to be honest, my favorite Steph Rollins moment, I like him as the Kingslayer, the Beast Slayer, guys. I wish he turned that back, bruh. But his Messiah move wasn't really that bad. Ha! Look at this kid. Got trench on his back. One. Damn, I didn't even got one. I'm about to say one. I'm like, boy, I didn't even got one. Time to end this boy called Jeff Hardy. Hey, let's go. You already know. This kid. You already know I don't lose. You already know. But yeah, you got tonight's gonna be some night, if you know what I mean. Nice. Yeah, you killed the man. He'll turn, bah. It wasn't really unpredictable. KO wasn't a challenge for me. Time for the demon bar. The demon bar. Oh, it's the Fiend versus Finn Balor. Nah, this is a matchup. Nah, guys, the demon versus the Fiend. Yo, that's a matchup. I'm telling you guys right now. That's a matchup. That's a matchup. Oh, you want to go swinging? Brother, let me break my big hands on you, my boy. Look, how? That was supposed to be a good one. Yeah, reverse that, I dare you. Yeah. You got tricked, my boy. Sister Abigail's coming for you. He did. You already know the theme was better. I didn't need a sweater. Bruh, you already knew the theme was better, bruh. You knew you couldn't beat him. Not time for Ooga Ooga 619. Hey, Mr. Rey Mysterio. I'm sorry he wasn't on Survivor Series. They did him dirty. But next time. What type of cap was that? That was cap on top of cap. Like, what the hell? Like, bruh. Yo, I'm just pissed at Pyrrhus, bruh. Because first he said you want a champion on the team. Then he's putting someone who's not even on the same level as Dominic on the team, bruh. He been through lots, bruh. And he been through nothing. Yeah. Let's end him with the neutralizer. Damn, still squirming. Still freak. Why can I never get these, bruh? I don't know what's up with me. I can never get these. Oh, okay, Mr. Ray Ray. Today. Oh, snap, I should've been closer. Damn. Hey, he wasted that. Go have a switch, death, my boy. He's dead. Alright, sorry for the technical difficulties. Like, they always want to be pissing me off with these commercials. Now time for the boy they replaced Dominic with. Now I'm gonna whoop this kid real good. Real good.
That's what she said.
If I don't get this, I'm dumb. Exactly. If I don't get that, I'm dumb. Lord, oh my life. Nah, how do I miss so badly? Yo, this, oh my god, I'm dead. That match could have been done, bro. I'm dead. I'm dead. Bro, I'm still dead. Did I miss that pin, bro? That was by a whole mile. I missed that. Well, time to finish it off with the women's match. I doubt that's gonna be tonight's main event, but at least they care for their woman. Yeah, no, I should have got the Oscar lock, bro. That would have been a great way to put her away. Hey, that double kicks are definitely kicking her out. If they don't, I'm gonna be dead. Yeah, we won the last match, guys. He told him who was boss. Oh, freak. Are they gonna open? Exactly, like I was wondering, are they gonna open? Yeah. That was a good one. That was a real good one, guys. Our team did nice and so did we. But that will do it for this video, guys. Don't forget to hit the like button. Really appreciate it. And subscribe to our channel. Notification on below on the road to 1K subscribers, guys. 1,000. And comment down below what you think about Survivor Series and who you're voting for these following matches. So first, we're going to start off with the, you know, mid-range card titles with the United States champion Damian Priest versus the Intercontinental Champion Shinsuke Nakamura with Rick Boogs. You already know I'm gonna be interested about that one. I'm wondering who's gonna win that one. And then after that, we have the women's match. We have Charlotte Flair, the SmackDown Women's Champion, versus the Raw Women's Champion, Becky Lynch. Becky Two Belts. Well, she's not Becky Two Belts, but she knows herself as Big Time Beck, so I don't know who's gonna win this one. I'm also interested, bro, because, like, these heel, like, matches, bro, I don't even know. And then after that, we have the 5-on-5 SmackDown versus Raw men's match. For SmackDown, we have Drew McIntyre, King Woods, Sheamus, Jeff Hardy, and who was the last one? Damn, I feel like I forgot the last one. You got Sheamus, Drew, Hardy, I think I said all of them. And for Raw, we have KO, Seth Rollins, Austin Theory, oh my god, Bobby Lashley, and I think that's all of them. Nah, Bobby Lashley, Theory, Rollins, KO, and Finn Balor, yes. And that's for the Raw's team. So who you guys think is going to win on the Intermanship? Then after that, we go into the tag team division, where we have the Usos versus the the new team of RK-Bro, Randy Orton, and Riddle. I don't know who's going to win this, but I'm going to be betting my money on RK-Bro. You never know, because the Usos don't deserve nothing. And then after that, we go on to what? The woman 5v5s? Yeah, I think the woman 5v5s are the next way to go. Because then after that, we have who? I can't even remember it in my brain. We have Sasha, Shotzi, no more Aaliyah, Toni Storm. Who else? Natalia and Shayna Baszler for women's on SmackDown side. For Raw, we have Rhea Ripley, Queen Zelina, Carmella. Ooh, damn, I be forgetting things. All right, Rhea Ripley, Queen Zelina, Carmella. Freak. Hold up. Bianca Belair. Yeah. I'm getting my memories back. And Liv Morgan, guys. That's for the Raw side of things, guys. Who you think's gonna win that interbrandship, bro? I don't even know. And then, I believe this is the main event. I believe this is the last match of the last match. We have the WWE Champion Big E, the new boy on the block, proving himself worthy of Kofi's former position. And then we have the Tribal Chief, the head of the table, Mr. Acknowledge Me. We have Mr. Smash Ya, Pack Ya, Stack Them, Pin Them, 1, 2, 3. We have Roman Reigns, guys. You already know I'm going with E on this one. I don't like Reigns' champ run. Like, he been son of a... You already know. He doesn't even like smashing. You already know. But yeah. So, you already know. I'm going with E on that one. So yeah, comment down below who you think is going to win Survivor Series, Raw or SmackDown. And I'll see you guys later. JJ. Out.
Beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb, rams, beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, turkey, rat.
You name.
Beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb, rams, dog. Beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, turkey. Beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb, rams, dog. Beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, turkey, rat.
You name.